Welcome to my 30-minute Game of Vids episode 12, where we are continuing from where we finished off in episode 11. Still not feeling great, I'm feeling pretty crappy in fact. Not too well, I'm afraid. A bit fluey. But yeah, off we go. We last ended with me walking into a zombie-infested area. We should continue from there. Let's go! Oopsie. Beep, beep, beep. Zombie-infested area. Ooh. Oh, I've got flare. Don't do flares. Okay, how many we got? Three or four. One down here, apparently. Let's take out the one down here. Bin's empty. Haha, right here. Hello. Oh, crap. Zombies or gas tanks. They explode. Yeah. Zombies or gas tanks, if you hit them with the cricket bat, they explode in your face and you instantly die. So I'd advise not making that mistake. Because I've done it a few times. Come up against them, not realise that they're wearing gas tanks, and gone and blew myself up. So, yes. Just discovered a new direction to go in, apparently. Thing is, we've got to go across the courtyard, so I think I'm kind of wasting time doing this. I've got to go across the courtyard to get to the petrol station in order to get fuel, and I highly doubt a petrol station will be on the roof of a building somehow. There's like three zombies waiting for me around here. Indeed there is. I wish I had my sniper rifle. Oh, it was four. Poo. Yeah, more than one of them noticed me. Hello. Don't let these guys, the smoky ones, get a look in, because they fire projectiles that do a fair amount of damage. It's best to take them out ASAP. Health. Wicked. Yeah. Bloody hell, there's loads. Let's try and get a good shot on the head here. Oh, stop moving. Crap, that was a shoulder. That was a miss. There you go, headshot. And that's how you kill a zombie with one hit. Are you dead? You are now. It's better to be safe than sorry. Just sat on the floor and you managed to get close enough to them before they get up. Take their heads off. Trust me on that one. Otherwise they will jump up and scare the crap out of you at some point. Hello. Yeah, three or four. Oh, one just crawled out from behind that cop car. And we've got a bunch more down there, and down there's the direction I've got going. It's nice to be out in daylight though, which is cool. Because the whole game so far has pretty much been in complete darkness. Alright, two down there, one. If I can creep past these guys without them seeing me. Take this dude out. Oh, Two down the... Oh, hold on. One, two, three. Try and lure them out one by one. So that they don't all come at me at the same time. Doesn't matter which way I do this, they're both going to come at me, aren't they? So this has to be a perfect shot. To which it wasn't. Neither was that. I'm out of bullets. Oh, cool. It's only him at the moment. I think I got away with that somehow. Sweet. Cool. Pretty sure I saw two. Oh well, guess I didn't. Lockpick. Almost the same as a real lockpick, it's just on a Wii U pad. Instead of in real life, of course. I believe we're at the petrol station. Sorry, no gas. That's cool, no gas. Hello.
Please, come in, come in. You're safe here. Do you bring news? You've been gone so long. No. Don't cry. It's not your fault, son. Who are you? Where's my son?
Dad? Can you come up, please?
I'm coming, child. I'm coming. Now, be a good boy. Help your mother. Be quick. She needs those antibiotics. Don't forget your key. You have nothing to fear.
Well, he's not weird. Find medicine for Vikram. Oh, wow, okay. I've got to get his medicine before he gives me fuel. Nice, okay.
Hold up. Where's the fuel? Is he serious? Fuel for antibiotics? Oh, Christ. He's sending you to die.
Thanks. Vote of confidence there. He's sending me to die. Okay. Antibiotics for fuel. Kipoki. Whoop. Down here. Hello. Cool. Ah, awesome. Should get the gate open. Oh, I missed. Sweet. I have no idea if that gate was already unlocked, but if it wasn't, she's just done me a favour. I've now got to get antibiotics, which looks like it's quite far away according to the map. So, no. Here we go. Through this door here. Cool. But the way my blokey dude said, Christ, she's sick, he's sending you to die, isn't promising. Oh well, I'm sure we can manage. Dee 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 dee. Oop, almost missed the steps. go. Wonder where we're going next. Trade medicine for fuel. Okay. I seem to have no waypoint. This is the door it sent me through, but yeah, there is no waypoint at all. That's the door I came through. Have I got a crawl? Nah, surely not. Aha, big hole in the wall. Interesting. This is the way it sent me. But there is no waypoint whatsoever. Oh. Two zombies waiting for me. Oh, hold on. Four or five zombies waiting for me. Isn't good. He gave me the option to storm the petrol station. I should take that option, really. I wish I had my guns. I'd use the sniper rifle to pop off his head. I'm almost tempted to go back for them, actually. Sniper rifle, pop his head off, job done. But no. I've got no bullets whatsoever. I gotta run into Zombie Death World. Oh, crap. Now I've just fallen. Can I not get back up again? No, I can't get back up again. Wonderful. Okay. 3, 4 zombies. This could be the death of me. I've got no bullets to warn him. Come on. I need your attention, mate. Before the others see me. Uh-oh. Okay. All I want is one bullet. Shame there isn't a whistle button. Oh, hello. He's seen me, finally. Took his time. Splurge. Yeah, okay. Come a bit closer, mate. Come on. Splurge. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah. Gross. Oh, he's quite glowy. Sweet. Hopefully. I was hoping he'd have a single bullet, but he doesn't. He's only got chocolate on him. Yep, zombie number two. This way. Oh, you're behind the fence. Hello. No, you're not. Okay. Yep, you've seen me. Come on. Come on. Drop down. Yay, good boy. Ha ha ha. Okay, he had no loot on him. Not doing too badly so far. Considering. Oh, like 5 zombies in and around the area. There's one. Maybe I can. Oh, he's an armored zombie too. Cooey! Yo, this way. Hello. Where's the others? Okay. Aha! Yeah, you come to me. Which way are you going? Okay. A mine. Right. So we're still safe. There's only one zombie left, apparently, and he's behind me. So hopefully, if that holds out, we should be good. Ah. Oh. I wonder if we can go in here. Use key card. Zombie waiting to the left. Apparently. Send me to a nursery. That's not creepy in the slightest, is it? Okay. Sorted.
Be careful in there. I saw them get overrun on the CCTV. The staff running inside with the kids. I didn't see anyone leave.
Oh, lovely. Creepy children's music. Apparently he saw lots of people enter this place. He didn't see them leave again. Ah, kids' toys. Kids' toys are creepy anyway. You've got dollies and music boxes and yeah. And what sounds like thunder? God, this is creepy. Kitty's toilets.
Remember, it's the medicine you're here for. Nothing else. Get it and get out.
Yeah. Crap. I have to go through the tunnels. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, I am cramping myself. Yeah, I'm removing that. So that way I don't have to go through that creepy little tunnel thing again. Oh! You son of a bitch. Just eating some food here. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, funny thing is, I was expecting it. Oh, she's got a flare. I was expecting it, so, like, it shouldn't have scared me. But it did. Creepy music, kids' toys, noises. It's like, yeah. Good build up. Lovely. That was a very terrifying noise it made there. Just made me double check my surroundings just to make sure. Ching. Upstairs or downstairs? Let's go upstairs. Three zombies? Okay. Which one woke up? The fat one! Okay, all of them. Ah, yeah. Nasty piece of work. Wonderful, beautiful, precious gold bullets. I'm assuming they're gold, because bullets are normally gold. And more health. Something I'm going to need a lot of.
Keep an eye out for the first aid boxes.
Okay, keep an eye out for the first aid boxes. That's where they'll keep the medicine. Okie pokey. That's a cabinet. I didn't mean to exit. Oh, I can't get back in. I suppose I did go through a fire door. I can hear a zombie trying to break through something. Oh, hello. Ah, right, the stairs are broken, so we can't get up. Fair enough. Which means I'm gonna have to drop on top of him. And then hit him, like, straight away. I can't see him. Okay. I am literally about to die. Eat. Shotgun ammo. I miss my shotgun. My beautiful, beautiful shotgun. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go back in through the front door to work my way back round. Because I went out the exit. And we now know to go downstairs. Not upstairs. Ignore creepy music. Also, I don't need to go through there. Because I've now opened this door. Snap, crackle, and pop. Okay. Downstairs this time. Oh, crap. Armored zombie. Oh no. Oh no, I missed again. I missed two hits. This guy's got bullets. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use a big health pack. Got no choice. Okay. Oop. There's definitely one down here. Just checking the area over for... I'm not going through there. I'm avoiding all tunnels unless I really, really have to. Game is terrifying. Okay. Apparently there's like three zombies there, right behind that wall. Oh. Whoa! Whoa. What was that? I just got charged by an invisible zombie. That was creepy. We now don't know what zombies are real and what ones aren't. Invisible ghosty zombies? That's not fun. Whew. Starting to remind me a bit of playing Fear. I've just picked up a keycard. Okay. Maybe it's for that door there. Good news is, zombies need a keycard to get through that door too. And I highly doubt. That they're carrying one. This floor looks like it's gonna collapse. Yeah. And I do believe that I said that was going to happen. Okay. Now we've just got to find our way back out of here. This is one really squelchy area. Creepy, squelchy, horrible. Take a pick which way you want to go. Surrounded by zombies.
I'm losing you.
Okay. I no longer have a map. A woman just screamed at me, and my bloke has just said, I'm losing you. Terrifying stuff. And on that note, this is the end of Killer's 30-minute game of it. I hope you've enjoyed it. Tune in to episode 13, where we shall continue from this spot. Thank you for watching. Killer signing out.